last year. Let's take a look at the numbers from Doña Ana County. The New Mexico Health Department reports 119 new cases and 2 new deaths. Both patients, they say, had underlying conditions. The total number of cases in Doña Ana County topping 16,000 to date.
Across the border in Juarez, Chihuahua State Health